shaking cold. These hands are meant to hold.
Stay too fast. When all you gotta keep is strong. Move along, like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone.
Listen to the roar as they bring him in.
And if he wins this, it makes him one of the greatest runners who's ever lived. He certainly didn't get this the easy way, and he's broken Lopez. He's got away from him, and De Castella is going to come in to take this victory in Rotterdam. A very sweet victory indeed, because it means that the Australian is undoubtedly the world's number one marathon runner, and possibly can lay claim to being one of the greatest to ever live.
Look at 35K, wasn't it?
Right.
Tremendous.